U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions announced on Tuesday that the Trump administration had decided to rescind the DACA, better known as the Dreamers program. The DACA protects immigrants who came to the United States illegally as children from deportation. At a press conference on Tuesday, Sessions said, "I am here today to announce that the program known as DACA that was effectuated under the Obama administration is being rescinded."